y is directly proportional to x minus 4. So first let us convert the given statement to mathematical equation in this way. See, starting with y, he said proportional, so put proportionality symbol to x minus 4. Here he said directly, so whenever directly specified, we write this in the numerator, so which is here. Now to remove this proportionality symbol and put equal to, we should put a constant k. Did you understand? To remove this proportionality and replace it with equal to, whenever we are doing that, we should put a constant k. It is a rule, man. Okay, next. When x equal to 16, y equal to 3. So now, by making use of these values, I will find the value for k. So let us replace it here. So y is 3. K times of x is 16. So 3 equal to k times of 16 minus 4 is 12. So now to get value for k, you have to remove this 12. For that, divide by 12 on both sides. So here I get 1 by 4 equal to k. Now replace k over here. So when you replace, this equation now becomes y equal to 1 by 4 of x minus 4. 1 into anything, the same thing. So x minus 4 by 4. 1 into anything, the same thing. So I am not writing 1. Clear till here? Next. Find y in terms of x. So we found y in terms of x. And this is our answer. Am I clear?